We're gonna be answering some questions, I guess? You've been here before, Jacob. What are we doing?
Let's dip our hands into his magic.
Okay. That doesn't sound right.
Oh! Xolo.
What?
Okay. Your Twitter bio says you're an off-key singer.
Yeah.
You're also one of the stars of Cobra Kai.
Okay.
Can you make my dream of a star singing come true by singing a few lines from my favorite song, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star?
Like Fergie?
What? Yeah, sure, do it like Fergie.
Just sing your best.
Twinkle, twinkle,
I don't know why you're looking at me.
Little star.
Give it a kiss. Ooh. It's like a personal.
Oh man, I hated doing that.
Oh, Xolo. You play 17 in Cobra Kai and you just turned 21.
Woo! Yay.
That's a 4-year difference. What are the 4 favorite birthday gifts you've ever received? I got a fried chicken sandwich this year. I have a cool pair of shoes.
I'm very
One year I went with my friends to go see the first Jurassic Park with Chris Pratt.
That's the first Jurassic Park?
The first new one. Finally, the Griddle Cafe.
You got a cafe?
I go there on my year. Oh. My birthday.
So you should have led with that. Jacob, last time we talked, you were wearing a ramen t-shirt. What are your favorite ramen toppings? If you took me to ramen with you, what would you order for me?
I like how it's not to eat ramen, it's if you took me to ramen.
If you took me to ramen.
God, this is so forward, it's just asserting yourself into my ramen.
What kind of top do you like, bro?
I like the Naruto white swirly thing.
Okay, fish cakes.
Gotta have some pork on there.
Yep. Dude, what about eating a bowl of ramen out of this?
I would do it. Gianni!
Yes, sir.
I saw you tweeted Elon Musk when he tweeted about Cobra Kai. Would you join a space dojo on Mars?
I would absolutely join a space dojo just because of the gravity. I think I could make, do cooler flips.
Only if he was there on his yacht shirtless, though.
Oh, me? Oh, Elon.
You haven't seen those pictures?
Oh, no.
Oh, it's great.
No? Yeah, he looks like Mr. Incredible if he wasn't incredible. Yeah.
Oh, man, Elon's not going to watch it anymore.
No, I'm just kidding, Elon.
We still want a Tesla, please.
You're going to Mars?
Yeah, I guess, but now Elon's going to blow up my rocket on the way there because you pissed off a billionaire.
Cobra Kai has been nominated for multiple Teen Choice Awards. You got that?
Haven't won one yet.
What's one fashion choice you made as a teen that you would take back if you could? At one of the Teen Choice Awards, I decided to wear these camo pants that had a big old rip right where my crotch was. And my mom hated the pants, but I swore by them.
That's probably why you didn't win the surfboard.
Yeah. That's probably why I didn't win that stupid f***ing blimp.
What was your dumbest fashion decision?
I wore steel-toe boots all 4 years of high school. And I liked them. I kicked walls.
Oh, I remember those.
Yeah, the red ones, right?
Yeah. He wears them for training.
He does wear them for training.
No pain, no game.
What about Jacob? What about you, bro?
I used to wear these big chonky shoes called Osiris shoes. Ooh. They were cool shoes, but I was so small and skinny.
Your little ankle?
My ankle was this big in the hole of a shoe that was like this big.
It looked like a straw in a cereal bowl.
I'm sure there was some women out there who find that attractive.
Okay, this is for me. My IMDb says,
Thank you for looking me up.
I've lived in Santa Clarita Valley.
What? 874.
Magic Mountain is there. That's true. I live right next to Magic Mountain and has 19 roller coasters. If you had to build a roller coaster that described this season of Cobra Kai, what would it look like? No safety regulations. Yeah, it's just you going 90 down the tracks.
It's upside down the whole time, and you hear Billy screaming, quiet! 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 Quiet!
Quiet!
Quiet!
Quiet!
This just sounds like a nightmare. Last time, Jacob named me Manson, but it just doesn't fit. What's my name? Please name me something sweet and sassy, ?
What about Veronica?
Veronica?
Veronica.
What about Lemma?
What about Isabella?
Isabella. Are you thinking of things from Animal Crossing?
No, that's funny though. What about
Glenda?
What about Bianca?
What about Shakira? Marilyn Manson, that's the name of
Marilyn Manson, there we go. We're keeping it, but extending the lore.
Making it worse.
Okay, Marilyn Manson, thank you for having us.
So hopefully that was as riveting as it felt. But we'll see you in the next one with Marilyn Manson here.